वर्ड मेरे साथ भी हुआ था, लेकिन मैंने उनका नहीं सुना और कंटिन्यू किया. तो मैं यही कहना चाहती हूँ कि कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, जो भी आप करना चाहते हो खुल के करो, इसमें कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. जो भी दुनिया कुछ भी, डोंट केयर,
डोंट केयर. ऑसम, एंड बी प्राउड टू डू इट लाइक अ गर्ल, यू गाइस. या ओके, ओह आई थॉट आई वाज आस्क यू अ क्वेश्चन आल्सो. ओह या सोनाक्षी, ऐसे ऐसी कोई भी चीजें हैं जो लोगों ने आपको बोला था कि यू नो यू कांट डू दिस बिकॉज़ यू गर्ल, ऐसा कुछ? आई एम श्योर दैट इन द इंडस्ट्री, बिफोर द इंडस्ट्री, सम टाइम इन योर लाइफ
अगर बोला भी होगा तो मैं ऐसी ढीठ हूँ कि मैंने सुना नहीं होगा. Which is why I am here where I am today. And like I said before, कि मैं खुशनसीब हूँ कि मेरे पेरेंट्स ने मुझे हमेशा सपोर्ट किया. उन्होंने मुझे कभी ऐसा महसूस नहीं करने दिया कि मैं अपने भाइयों से कम हूँ और ऐसी कोई भी चीज़ है जो मैं नहीं कर सकती हूँ. सो आई फील इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. आई एम श्योर इवन साक्षी फैमिली हैज सपोर्टेड हर इमेंसली, व्हिच इज व्हाई शी इज वेयर शी इज टुडे, एंड शी इज बीन एबल टू यू नो ब्रिंग बैक द मेडल फ्रॉम द ओलंपिक्स. सो आई फील एक वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग सपोर्ट सिस्टम का होना भी जरूरी है. एंड ऑनेस्टली नॉट ओनली फैमिलीज, फ्रेंड्स, रिलेटिव्स, यू नो एनीबडी हु इज अराउंड यू इन दैट सर्कल, सपोर्टिव होना बहुत जरूरी है. स्पेशली जब लड़कियां बड़ी हो रही है, व्हेन दे रीच दैट एज की वो आपकी बातें सुनना शुरू कर देती है, उन्हें अंडरस्टैंड करने लगती है. आई फील इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू शो सपोर्ट एट दैट वेरी एज, जो कि a lot of us still today, ye statistics ke mutabik we don't have. So I feel it's very important to be supportive, whoever you are, to young girls, impressionable girls, and make sure that they go ahead in life with whatever it is that they want to do.
Yeah, awesome. Okay. Now on that note, talking so much about teenage girls and all of that, I would like to call on stage a few teenage girls from the audience who are here, and I want to ask them a few questions. So can we please have them on stage with us? There's about 10 of them who are coming on stage. Here they are. Shelly, you're coming. Alright. Come.
Hi.
Come. Welcome.
Hi, how are you? How old is it?
1, 2. They're teenage girls.
Hello.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What's up? Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you guys. What's up? My hands are freezing, sorry about that. Alright, you stand in a nice line, everybody. एक लाइन में खड़े होते हैं. इट शुड जस्ट स्टैंड इन फ्रंट ऑफ इट एक्चुअली इन केस इट डिसाइड्स टू. यस, लुक एट दैट, सो नीट, ऑल लाइंड अप एंड एवरीथिंग. सो नाउ आई थिंक वी हैव माइक्स. या 1, 2, 3. हां, ओके, सो वी कैन शेयर माइक्स, नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम. ऑलराइट, सो आई वुड जस्ट लाइक टू आस्क यू गाइस ऑब्वियसली हाउ इट फील्स टू बी हियर, एंड ऑल्सो बिकॉज योर Do you connect with this campaign, the Like a Girl campaign? So just share your thoughts with me. I just want to hear what you guys have to say about that. You all right? Is just check?
Yeah.
Awesome. Just tell me what your name is. Aapka naam kya?
My name is Charmisha.
Charmisha.
Yeah.
All right. And, bataiye, tell me.
Okay, I feel really good to be here because firstly, it's like a girl campaign, and this is the first time something like this is happening in India. So it's a really good movement because many times. Like, I'm a sports player myself, and I have heard stuff like, why are you playing this? This shouldn't be your career. And I'm glad this is happening because it's an eye-opener for so many people.
That's great, man. Awesome. Okay, who else do we have? Thank you so much, Arshia.
Hi, I'm Arshia.
Arshia, all right.
So, firstly, I'm like lucky to be here and witness all the experiences that Sonakshi ma'am and Sakshi ma'am have shared. And I'm really, really fortunate to be a part of this campaign, and I hope to change the opinion soon.
Awesome.
And that's we will. Awesome.
So definitely.
Sweet. Yeah. Can you just have your mic and pass it on? All right.
Apurva.
Hi. Right.
So I remember when I expressed, you know, I wanted to learn to drive, I expressed my desire that I get my license, and I was discouraged. Will ride you around. Even my aunties were like, no, we don't have road sense, we don't have driving sense, why do you want to go through all that? My opinion was changed after everything, the survey and listening to you. And yes, I'm gonna go give that test, get my license, and not only drive but also parallel park like a pro and like a girl.
Outstanding. Good luck to you for that. And whoever told you these things, please tell them to come with me for a drive. I'll take them for a very, very
sure, my brothers.
Yeah,
Basically, what's happening here is an eye-opener for every girl in this room, including me and everyone, actually everyone in India who's seeing this campaign. So, these survey statistics, actually, they remind me of the fact that even I have been told that, oh, you play like a girl, and you fight like a girl, and you hit like a girl. And because I also turned 18 recently, I'm hearing a lot of, oh, you drive like a girl also. And I did take these as insults, and I did feel low about myself. After being here today, I'm going to take them as compliments because a girl means doing it with excellence. So next time someone tells me this like a girl, I'll say, yeah, I do because I am a girl and I'm out to be one.
Or you should just say, so should you.
Yeah.
Anybody else has anything to say? All right. Thank you, girls, so much for coming here and sharing. I mean, we're all sharing our experiences, and I wish you all the very best in whatever it is that you choose to do and wish to do in life. So all the best, and do it like a girl.
Yeah, and proud. Thank you guys so much. You can resume your seats now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sweet.
I like meeting these kids.
Yeah, so do I.
Is my mic on? Yes, it's on. Check. All right. Now, we'd like to take this opportunity to announce and open the Like a Girl Challenge to all the girls, including all the girls on stage who are just asked to get off the stage. Let's show this world that there's nothing a girl can't do or shouldn't do. Role models like Sakshi here with us have already challenged stereotypes and want to win accolades in fields that girls aren't supposedly good enough for. Now, it's our turn. I was once told that girls shouldn't lift weights, shouldn't work out, because, oh my goodness, what will they say? Kya bolenge log? Kaise dikh rahe ho? All that. So why don't I do that right now, right here, like a girl? Right. Oh, here it is.
Awesome.
So, log, agar aap log samjhe, main phir se bolti hu. Log hamesha mujhe bolte the ki lifting weights, you know, zyadatar ladko ke liye hota hai, ladki kyu kar rahi hai? To main abhi yehi karna chahungi aap sabke samne, like a girl and proud.
मतलब 300-400 बट आज नहीं होगा
क्या दिखाना चाहती हैं
क्या साक्षी हो जाए कम ऑन